I exactly what I was expecting, but it wasn't this. I figured for $17 it would be cheap looking. Nope. Looks just as good as the OEM that it replaced.